Salt Lake City Airport is fewer than 700 days from an opening phase. It's a first step that has taken years. Tonight, News 4 Utah's Haley Higgins shows us what's come together so far and what we can expect going forward.
Well, construction here coming along, reaching significant milestones ahead of the completion in 2020.
On time and on budget. Here's our best view of the new $3.6 billion airport in Salt Lake City.
So a lot of attention to detail. I think you'll be impressed.
Outside, the double-decker road constructed to allow easier drop-offs and pickups. A massive pedestrian bridge now connects a parking garage to the main terminal. And that terminal is now prepped for metal panels to give it a distinctly Utah feel.
Instead of a terminal in concourse that's traditionally most airports white or gray, ours is copper colored.
Inside the large glass terminal, escalators command the plaza, with more installed in the south concourse. Tile is up and the first passenger bathrooms are good to go. Lots of space and more fixtures for the ladies.
Restrooms are very, very, very important in an airport facility.
When it's finished, the airport will have a terminal, two tunnels, two concourses, and plenty of parking. The footprint, nearly 300 acres.
It's much easier to get around than multiple checkpoints and multiple different concourses. It'd be much easier.
Even though the completion of the new airport will be in 2020, it'll still take four more years to demolish the old one. Reporting in Salt Lake City, Haley Higgins, News 4 Utah.
The airport has also constructed a special waiting area for family and friends who are anticipating the return of a missionary or a military member.